Karishma Sharma had set the temperature soaring and has become an online sensation with her hot photo shoots. She appeared in the web series Life Sahi Hai and received good reviews for her performance. Karishma Sharma was seen for a brief role in the movie Pyar Ka Panchnama 2 and was widely appreciated for her role. Hi guys, this is Rani Gazoo and we do videos on life before fame of your favorite people. We have done videos for Sanaya Irani and Sriti Jha, so don't forget to check them out. Today we are documenting Karishma Sharma biography and life before fame. Karishma Sharma was born on 22nd December 1993 in Delhi, India. She completed her schooling and degree in Mumbai. She was interested in acting and dancing right from her childhood. Her parents supported her at every stage of her life and in her every creative pursuit. When she was in her 20s, she gave several auditions and finally got selected for a role in Pyar Tune Kya Kiya as Suhina. Her big break came when she was selected for the show Pavitra Rishta. She actually ended up giving a brilliant performance in the series as Pia Arjun Kirloskar.
Bahar hum sab tumhara wait kar rahe khane ke liye. Aman ki tarah.
Karishma Sharma later starred in shows like Ye Hai Mohabbatein and Love by Chance.
Yeah, meri sensibility crude hai. Aur wo Malika Chaudhary wo.
She was also seen in shows like MTV Web and Star Plus's Silsila Pyar Ka. Later, Karishma Sharma appeared in short roles in horror series like Fear Files and Aahat as well. Finally, she got her first role in a Bollywood movie with Pyar Ka Panchnama 2. Though her role was relatively small in the film, she still stole hearts of audiences by her splendid performance.
Dekh, tujhe jo karna hai to ho kar. But ye boyfriend, shaadi, marriage, ye sab na mujhse nahi hota.
And now she is also appearing in the web series Ragini MMS 2. In the web series, Riya Sen will be playing the role of Simran while Karishma Sharma will be playing the role of Ragini in the thriller. This is Rani Gazoo and we do videos on lives before fame of your favorite people. So if you like the video you just saw, subscribe to our channel, and if you didn't, well, subscribe anyway, it's free, who cares. Spread the word by sharing this video and let us know in the comments below about the person you would like us to do next.